Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat, it's Max Lottler here with Moonpigs, and today we're going to be playing this adventure map called Levi's Nightmare.
we're in a really creepy mood for playing games today. We've played Amnesia as
well. Yeah, we've been
doing
some really creepy games. I still think we should play that one Edits AP was playing.
No.
So, we're going to read the intro and rules, so if I just tab out. You wake up amongst a pile of rubble with no knowledge of your identity. Written on a name tag in your dirty jacket is Levi Insecticus. Insectus. You are immediately repulsed by a vulgar aroma that surrounds the area. It turns your stomach. As you gaze over the land, you see it is inexplicably pockmarked with blackened spots. Overcome by a sense of fear and anxiety, you head out to find answers. Rules. Play on easy, normal, or hard. No destroying blocks. You may craft anything except levers, buttons, pressure plates, and redstone torches. You may place blocks. Notes are found throughout the map. Find and read them all if you hope to find the answers. Use the texture pack available with this download. Gold ingots are hidden inside the map. Try and find as many as you can. They will be your score at the end. Total ingots in map, 50. Tips. Travelling at night is dangerous, no shit, but you may see things that you wouldn't have seen otherwise. You don't need to take everything from chests, take only what you need. Gold ingots are not easy to find. Look around. Have fun.
Okay.
So, nice.
What's the plan?
I say we head this way.
Cool. It's a good plan. It's always a good start to go towards the obvious house. Here we go.
Old Travis's farm.
Ew.
Read note one. Well. Oh, there's a gold in the furnace. Look at that.
Good start.
Let's take the bread. That'll do.
Seeds. Bone meal.
Bone meal. And a hoe.
Nice. I picked up the hoe, but then it disappeared. I guess you did.
I got it. Okay, read note one.
Go for it.
Hope TeamSpeak doesn't crash.
Yeah.
You find a dusty, ripped note on the ground. It reads, September 12, 2026. Something weird is going on around my house. Spots appear to be sprouting up inside and around my farm. My various attempts to move them have failed. Not sure what to do. I can only hope they go away by themselves. September 14th, 2026. My crops are not doing well. Lately they have been dying at a surprisingly fast rate. Maybe new fertilizer I'm using. I don't know, I shouldn't have trusted that guy in town. What do city dwellers know about farming? Nothing. I'll get a refund tomorrow. September 15th, 2026. The spots aren't going away. In fact, I think they might be spreading. Not good. I must head into town immediately. And that's it.
Cool. I just found an ingot.
Did it say we could break blocks? I forget.
I assume we can break ice, but any other blocks, I guess, would be no.
Okay.
Because there was a chest under this ice. So. There you go. Secrets.
Let me just check again. No destroying blocks.
Oh well.
Are you planting all the?
I just planted a few. Why not? Ooh.
I grabbed a load of bone meal. How many wheat you got?
I've got 11.
I've got 2, so we can make some bread.
Okay, shall I throw them at you?
Vomit them on me.
They went everywhere. There you go.
You can get baked bread. Wow.
Nice one.
You
have achieved greatness. Oh.
I'm
nice.
Going to put the hoe back, I don't think we need it.
Okay.
Adventure. But we are allowed to craft stuff, aren't we? So.
Yes.
I'm going to.
Yeah. What have you got? What are you going to have craft, man? Craft man. Oh. You threw a bat at me. It's like a. It looks like a bat.
Like a winged bat or a baseball bat or?
A baseball bat, I guess.
Okay.
Some kind of bat. Cricket bat, maybe?
I've escaped.
Where did you go?
I jumped the fence.
Oh, sneaky ninja.
So I'm outside. Get out the front door. Oh, there you are.
I'm here, yes. Let's go. Come on, adventure.
This looks like a road.
It would make sense to follow it.
Follow the...
Follow
creepy broken road.
I was going to say cobblestone.
Jeans slopes.
Slopes.
I want to check inside trees.
Yeah, okay. Check inside every tree. You know, make sure. Could be in any of them, you know.
There's a cave here.
You better check the cave. Might be some stuff in there, you know, secrets.
No.
No secrets.
No secrets. Because we're not allowed to break blocks. Oh my god, a wolf!
Yeah. We can have a little buddy come with us. What do you want to call him? We don't have any bones, actually.
Yeah. Ooh, we got a place. Johan's fertilizer and farming gods. Johan!
Oh, Johan? Oh, thanks, Johan. Oh, he's got stuff. Stone sword.
Is there only one?
There's two. There's another one in there.
Ooh. Don't really think...
Oh, mushroom stew. Go for it.
That's all we need.
Om nom nom.
Welcome to Sheen's Slopes.
Awesome. Sean's Slopes. Piggy.
What's in this place? Mayor's office? Why is there always a mayor's office?
Mayor? Are you the mayor?
Apparently so. Let's go up here. Oh. Chest.
Any secrets? Oh, read note 3.
Hang on.
Sweet.
Got some stuff for you.
Oh, what's up? look. I've got armor. I look like a super... I look like a hero. Not a superhero, just a hero. My hat looks funny.
I've got like one of each sort of weapon now.
That's cool.
Apart from diamond and gold, but yeah.
You look like a park ranger.
I'm in default texture pack because I'm sad. What we got?
Sims.
Wall of Mayors. John Sheen, 2013-2035. Dab Adderell, 2026.
We've got a read note 3 up here.
Oh yeah. We missed note 2 then.
I guess.
Note 3. January 18th, 2026. Mayor, I can't believe how many people voted for me. Now what do I do? September 8th, 2026. Well, some sort of black mold is showing up in and around some people's houses. Oh well, I bet it would just go away on its own. September 10th, 2026. Black hole has just been infested with the black stuff. Not sure what to do. People in town start to get very frustrated. September 15th, 2026. People are looking to me for answers. What am I supposed to do? I'm just the mayor. September 16th, 2026. People are now starting to get very sick. Is this related to black spots? People expect me to come up with a cure for this. I have no clue what to do. I should never run for mayor. I wasn't built to deal with situations like this. September 23rd, 2026. Most of the townspeople are dead. I don't think I don't think I have much longer. I have failed.
Oh.
So why are we alive?
Don't know.
Wait, what was the name in the jacket? No, it's not us. Okay.
Okay.
So we need to find note 2.
Yeah, I guess it's in the back area. Nope. It is in the shop.
How did we miss that?
It's literally on the wall. God.
March 24th. What a beautiful town. Such friendly community and wonderful scenery. I think I have finally found the perfect little town to set up my farming shop. I'll start building my home and shop immediately. May 1st. Shop and home done. Extremely happy to finally get started on the business. September 8th. Something weird happened today. A bunch of houses are having problems with odd black spots sprouting up around their houses. They're having some serious problems getting rid of them. The 9th. Introduced new fertilizer to my shop. My own homemade blend. I makes crops grow twice as fast as usual. My first customer bought it today, an old guy, full of energy. Really seems to really care about his crops. I hope it's the first slide that works out for him. September 10th. Really bad news. It seems overnight the black spots have popped up in and around my house. They seem impossible to remove and are getting in the way. This can't be good for business.
Oh my god.
September 15th. Horrible day. The person that bought my new fertilizer came back today. He was furious. Said I corrupted his house and killed his crops with my fertilizer. Apparently he's feeling the effects of the black spots himself. When I tried to tell him it wasn't possible it was me, that my fertilizer was introduced after the first signs of the black spots, he brushed me off and stormed away. September 17th. Some townspeople are going to get very sick. I'm not feeling too good myself. Oh, hello.
God, this scared the shit out of me.
There's two of them.
I literally went out the door and he was right there in my face.
Did one of those just drop an iron helmet?
Did it?
Yeah.
Did you pick it up?
You did.
Oh. Hold on. Oh, it did. Jeez, I found iron ingots and gold up there on the mare's bit, by the way.
Okay.
I can't craft.
Wait, how many iron ingots?
Four.
Oh, another zombie. Oh god, there must be a
spawning. Oh, that's why there's so many. Out of the behind as well. Oh god.
We need to seek shelter, we really do.
We need to go to sleep.
We can't, unless we get into like separate beds.
Oh god, quick, running.
You find a bed over there, I'm going in the bed in this house.
Got a bed. Oh no, there's monsters nearby. Ah, you bastard. Come here. Okay, should be able to sleep now. There we go, are you in bed?
Yep.
Cool. Z. Okay, it is very dangerous at night.
Yeah.
Oh, minecart rail. Minecart.
Where are you?
Cookies. Torches!
The zombies are burning.
This is a good thing. I am in a house near the centre of town.
Oh, I see you.
He's being chased by zombies. They fell over. It's all good.
Okay. Joey's room. Is there anything in Joey's room?
No, I looted him.
You've looted this entire place?
Apart from this. Ooh, iron ingots. You want the bow and arrow? Take it.
Yes.
But that means you have to read the note.
Ah. These notes are really weird.
Yeah, they are.
September 21st. My son and wife are dead. I have nothing but my dog Rufus left, and now I've become sick. At least I'll join my family soon.
Is that
was quite a short one.
Oh, okay. I found a bone in one of the chests, and I thought I might go find Rufus.
Okay, cool. I'm cooking some fish.
Oh, another chest.
I found a raw fish in a chest, so I'm cooking it.
Oh, nice one. Well, we won't go hungry, at least. Unless we die, I guess. Is everyone turning into zombies?
Possibly.
Guess that's pretty much what's going on.
Does seem logical, doesn't it? I need to eat. Need to sort my inventory out as well. Where are you?
I ran up the side of a cliff and now I'm pretty much on top of the mayor's office. I can see you. Hello.
Hang on, stay there.
Okay. Don't. That guy was just like, okay.
Found a tool shed.
You're a tool shed. Oh, are there tools in there? Oh, I got a puppy. Come on, Rufus.
Oh, wow. We won't be short of stone tools.
Really? Hold on, let me have a look. If Rufus is
do you want a stone sword? There's 9 in this chest.
Oh, yeah.
There's like 9 of every stone tool.
Oh, that's really helpful, I guess.
But we got an iron sword, so...
Yeah.
I think I'm also stuck now.
Hi. Are we stuck?
We? Where are you?
I just jumped over the fence as well.
Oh, hi.
Oh, we're not stuck. We can just jump on this.
Aha!
What do you
Sneaky
what do you
chest.
Ah, sneaky Secrets. Chest. Price rising due to lack of food stocks. Cocoa beans, book, sugar, fishing rod. Might as well take that, I guess.
Johnny!
Yes. Yes.
Help!
Where are you?
Cup.
What the f*** are you doing? Oh, out of the way, you...
Secrets?
Why did you... Rufus is looking at you, he's just barking.
Where's Rufus?
He's with me, I tamed him.
He's not looking at me, you don't know where I am.
Oh, here he is. Hello, Rufus. Sit down.
Don't know where I am.
Did you jump out of the map or something? Ow! You bastard! No, Rufus! Down! Down, boy!
Ah, you gonna kill me?
He won't stop now, it's all your fault.
It's your fault for keeping a wild animal.
Rufus. Shh. Bad boy. Wait, hold on, let me... Let's see if that changes things. Nope, he's still pretty angry. You try disconnecting.
Nah, I don't want to.
But Rufus...
But TeamSpeak.
Oh god, TeamSpeak. I'll just kill Rufus. Stupid dog.
He
could have been our companion.
Mary and Charles's house.
Oh, we missed a read note by the way.
Did we?
Yeah. Hold on, which note was it? Read note number 5.
I don't wanna. Where is it?
Read note number 5.
Where is it?
It's in the document folders.
No, where's the building it's in?
This one. Over here.
Oh, I see. Barclays Food Store and Cafe.
Ooh, beef. I've looted. It's all good. There's like food. That's about it.
Okay. So, note 5.
Note 5.
The 5th note. September 8th. I woke up to a weird sight today. Some sort of black mold growing in my kitchen. I attempted to get rid of it, but no matter how hard I tried, I couldn't. I also noticed some growing on the Joneses' home. September 9th. My fish supply didn't come in today. Almost ran out of fish. September 15th. Very bad news. My bread supply didn't come in. September 17th. Horrible, horrible day. I was attacked by a group of 4. They demanded me. They demanded that I give them all my remaining stew. September 19th. I'm not feeling good. Not good at all.
Cool.
I wondered where you were.
Well, not cool.
Have you been in
yeah.
here? Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
We're good.
Have you checked the fountain for secrets?
Yep. In memory of John Sheen, our first mayor and town founder. Okay.
Dr. Ferguson.
Ooh, map. Okay. Aha. Where did you go? There you are. Hello.
Hey, I'm looting.
Oh, cool. I found a map.
Sweet.
It's got a direction we should go in, I guess. Oh, what's this?
I just made myself more arrows.
Read note 6. Painting!
Nice. Note 6. September 9th. The black spots are appearing inside my house. They blocked off access to my tools and medicines inside my clinic. I have to find another way to reach them. September 15th. Olivia came in today with an extremely high fever and was very pale. I tried to treat her with my usual pain and fever reducers, but nothing seemed to work. She's not doing well. I fear I'm running out of time. September 16th, this is very bad. It seems this sickness is very contagious, as I have two more patients with the same symptoms as Olivia's. September 17th, Olivia is dead. I feel awful. I feel useless. September 18th, nicest person I ever met died today. John Gregory is dead. Not John, Johan. September 19th, there are too many people getting sick. I can't deal with the situation. September 20th, four more dead in the past 2 days. I'm beginning to feel the effects of the sickness myself.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Oh well.
At least we're alright, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, we're fine.
We're total dicks. Hi.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, dirt. Yes. Oh, dirt. Oh my god.
Stop looting the unnecessary things.
This house isn't even made out of dirt. I bet the note says something about dirt. What are you? Oh, you're cooking the beef.
Oh, it takes 2 sticks per one.
I would have thought that would have worked. Wooden sword.
You can do in the new update.
Ah, oh, there you go. Dirt.
Crap, I just closed
beef.
The... Prepare for TeamSpeak to crash.
Okay, ready. Rotten flesh? No. Seeds! No? Okay.
No, it's just...
Wheat. Max?
6.
What?
6? 7,
Sticks?
Okay.
6, 7.
September 8th. I woke up to a strange sight. A black spot was blocking the entrance to my house. I tried everything to remove it. I had no luck so far. Good thing I've got a back door. September 10th. The spots have really spread. The entire valley is full of them. September 16th. I heard some people are getting very sick. I hope I don't have to get out the old shovel. September 17th. Very bad news. I had to dig a grave today. Poor Olivia. She didn't deserve that. September 18th. This is horrible. The sickness is really spreading. I had to bury 2 other people the other day. September 20th, this is too much, to bury the son of a crying father, I feel numb all over. September 22nd, this is so painful, but I feel a responsibility to put every deceased soul to rest. It's weird, I found Olivia's grave empty. I also keep hearing disturbing noises at night. September 24th, I am now the last person alive in Sheen's Slopes. I've become sick myself, death is practically calling me. Nothing left to do but dig my own grave.
Oh god.
Well, this is very depressing.
It's very morbid. Bedtime! Night-night. Oh, I fell out of bed.
Oh, a zombie. Hello. Apparently, there's secrets we can find easier at night, though.
Oh, but there's so many mobs at night.
I don't care. I'm feeling manly. Oh, God, a zombie.
I fell out of bed again. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, let's go. Like a man. Not like a boss, like a man. Come on. Ow. What the fuck?
I'm
dude.
Stuck.
Ow.
Sorry,
Jesus.
Man. You got him away.
Your face got in my way. Yeah. God. Where did you go?
I went round the back.
Round the back? Oh, you've gone back into town?
I went round the back of the doctor's.
Ow.
Secrets!
Fuck off, dick! Jesus. These guys are total dicks. You found anything?
Yep.
Cool. Ow.
Johnny!
Ow.
Where are you?
I'm being hit by zombies.
Where are you?
Around the...
Oh, there you are.
On the way
head
we're supposed to go.
Head towards the
fountain. Okay.
Look what I made.
A glowstone block. Yes?
Yep.
Cool.
I can see a dancing zombie. Okay.
It's doing thriller. Stupid zombies.
I think we're done with the town, aren't we?
Yes, for sure. Oh my god.
Oh shizzle, bro nizzle.
Go up. Die. Ah, oh, this rotten flesh is delicious.
Do not have any other food.
Yeah, but I don't want to waste it. Not when I have rotten flesh. Nicely done. okay, here's all the people.
Olivia Jones, Mary Chadwick, yeah, Joey Jones, Zachary Jones, Dab Adderall, Guest.
Come here. There you go.
George McCandless.
Oh.
It just dropped. I've had two drop from zombies. A chest in here. Oh, bones. Cool.
Already looted it.
Oh, zombie, 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 run. Where are we going? What are we doing?
Oh, okay. Heck. That was episode one of Levy's Nightmare from us, the Noob Chat. We'll post a link to the map in the description. And, yeah.
See you
Thanks
next
for watching.
Time.
See you next time.